one of my professors. Oh yeah, they're all in there. Every single one of them. I see Lance in there, I see Emily in there.
Hey George Fox, my name is Josh. I'm a junior from Eatonville, Washington. I'm a computer science major with a concentration in cybersecurity. This is EHS. This is where a lot of the computer science and cybersecurity labs are located. Let's go inside and check it out. I have to say my favorite course right now is secure software. That's a course where we're learning the vulnerabilities of different pieces of software. It's a very valuable course for anyone that wants to get into cybersecurity, as we're learning what can make a piece of software vulnerable to attack. I have to say my favorite part about cybersecurity here at George Fox is learning the offensive and the defensive side of things. This is very important because here at George Fox, we teach you how to do these attacks. That way you are better prepared to defend from these sort of cybersecurity attacks. This is the College of Engineering's Maker Hub. This is where some classes and a lot of group meetings are held. My future interest after college is to become a software engineer for a few years, gain some certifications and experience, and then become a security researcher for a small cybersecurity firm. This is one of the study rooms in the Maker Hub. This is a great place for server engineering or senior design meetings, as well as other group projects, and a great place to do homework. I'd have to say my favorite project this semester is in our network administration class, where we're learning to build servers and build different network administration tasks that we would need if we want to be a network engineer. One of the unique things about our cybersecurity program here at George Fox is our opportunities to participate in a few different competitions throughout the year. One of those competitions is the Department of Energy-sponsored CyberForce Competition, where we competed against larger schools like UC Berkeley and California Institute of Technology, and this year we ranked in the top 30% of those schools. These competitions are very valuable to any cybersecurity student because we are able to practice the real-world application of some of the skills we've been learning in our courses. One piece of advice that I would give is to take advantage of any office hours a professor offers. Especially in my experience, I have found this very valuable to ask the professor any questions that I may have that wouldn't be pertinent in the classroom. Thank you for coming along with me today and learning about the cybersecurity program here at George Fox University.